just a little morning stroll through the downtown Lahaina, Front Street. We just passed the banyan tree. Beautiful woodwork. This is the Lahaina Library. I've not been there yet, but someday. Over on the other side is the historic Baldwin home. That's where Lahaina's missionary, Ms. Reverend Baldwin, lived. I think he and his wife had like 12 children. He was instrumental in defeating the smallpox epidemic here in Lahaina. It's early, so it's before 8. So all the shops are closed except for like the early morning coffee shops and breakfasts and stuff like that. Stores. Here we come on my favorite part of the walk. This is the harbor. I noticed down there somebody, I don't know who it is, but somebody climbs down there every morning and builds these little towers. Looks like they've also added some wind chimes to the trees. Rumor has it there's a gentleman that lives underneath the dock there, but I don't know. So there it is. There's the island of Lanai. Waves aren't too bad today. The swells are a little smaller. If I didn't have an appointment at 9, I'd probably be down at the beach. See what it looks like when I get down there. When you're walking down here, you can often see turtles or manta rays. Let me show you. Lots of rocks. It's just beautiful. Again, the island of Maui. Give you a quick shot over there. There's more. The Lahaina Pizza Company. They have really good pizza. Kids are getting, the keiki are getting ready for school, so the school buses are out. When you visit Maui, it's always a good idea to have the Aloha spirit. Say good morning to everybody, talk to people. Say hi. Still too high, so won't be going on that today. Over here, as you can see, even though it's early, there's lots of traffic today. ocean. Lots of ships out there. They dock right out there just before the water breaks. Here is because the water comes up so high at night. Even in the morning, sometimes you can get sprayed with water. Alright, let me do a quick shot. This is usually the beach I go to, but it's just a little bit too high to go to right now. But if you'll notice, there's lots of rocks and rubble. Usually the best place to find sea glass or seashells or little trinkets because it gathers there. Too many places are open this early in the morning, but if you're ever on Front Street and you want to get some breakfast, or breakfast, go down Lahaina Luna. There's a little shop down there called Cafe. They have breakfast. Of course, Cheeseburger in Paradise, they're closed right now, so let me stop and get a shot from this side. They're the owners of this wonderful coffee shop. And since today is National Coffee Day.
Of course it is. National, every day is National Coffee Day.
Yes, today is officially National Coffee Day, so get out there and celebrate.
Drink a latte.
Why do I have socks on?
There's Mika.
Drink a latte.
And Monica.
Hi.
All right, that's it. I'm getting off.